left my fear by the side of the road. Hear you speak. Okay, Coelho, I am San Jose, and I must go way to go home. I stopped in a Starbucks, and I got a word of knowledge about knee problem like 3 hours ago, and then I come inside of Starbucks and stay here, and I meet, what's your name again?
Cristal.
And?
Michael.
Michael. So what I ask you when I come?
If I had a knee problem.
What you say?
No.
No. And say no.
No, either. Yeah.
So, okay. I buy my drink, and I come on my table here, and I met Myrna, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then I saw she's stretching, and what I ask you?
If I had a back problem.
So what happened?
I said yes.
And then?
And then you put your hands on my back, and it felt and it was gone.
Okay, what is that, what you had before?
I have arthritis in my back, my mid-back,
uh-huh.
And I have a herniated disc.
Okay.
And I was able to bend down and touch my toes, which I haven't done in a long time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you have pain now? You have a pain now?
No.
No?
No pain.
So what happened more? Just tell, I don't want to ask that one, you tell with your words, what happened?
When you put your hands on me, I felt heat, a lot of heat, and tingling, and I felt kind of nauseous and a little bit dizzy, but after that, it was gone. It was gone. Yeah, it was unbelievable.
And what you have now inside you? What are you feeling?
I feel happy.
Happy? Joy?
Yes. Yeah.
So, and then your brother come.
My son.
Your son?
My son.
Oh.
Yeah.
So, what's your name, bro?
Hi, my name's Mario.
Mario. So, and what happened? Tell with you your words. I don't want, like, I don't want people to see I manipulate people.
Oh,
okay?
Yeah.
Because this is true. I don't like a fake.
Yeah. Well, I was on my way here, and unexpectedly I sat down, and my mom had told me that you had just helped her. And I'm a very big skeptic. I'm not a believer of a lot of things, you know, more of a witness. And as I sat down here, you came over to me, and you asked me what was hurting, and I showed you my knee. And just before I came walking in, I had a problem with my knee, because I didn't bring my cane with me. And as I sat down, you came and put your hand on my knee.
Okay, wait a minute. What I ask you when I come inside the Starbucks?
Yeah, asking for a knee. You have a knee problem.
Knee problem. Okay, so guess the guy the knee
has a problem.
Has
a
problem.
And you come almost like 10 minutes later. Alright? So and then
so after you put your hand on my knee, I felt within a second or two warmth.
Mm-hmm.
And then the pain kind of just dissipated. It just left.
Okay. Did I say in the name of Jesus?
Yes, you did.
Did I say this is about Jesus?
Yes, you did.
Okay. You're concerned. You know it's Jesus.
Yes.
Okay.
And once that was said, it left. And I kind of sat here in shock because I was expecting it to not be real. And all of a sudden, it just stuck with me as you talked to everybody else and wouldn't blame, but it's still in shock. And it's nothing. Usually my pain, I can take medication, it takes half hour to 1 hour for it to go away. And that's why I'm still in shock. Because it's something that I was not expecting. And, you know, just by seeing it, believing it, it's just good.
Okay. What else more happened to you?
Pardon me?
What else more happened?
You asked me about my problems with my migraines and the medications I take. And the young lady next to me here.
Okay, you just asked Jesus to come to your life like 10 minutes before.
Yes.
Right? And then you put your hand.
My hand on his head.
And his head. So what happened?
At that moment, as she did that, I already was in shock of the first one, and I sat there for a second, and I felt warmth. Just a second after she put her hand on my head, and what I started to have was gone. So don't know how to explain that. That was still a shock again.
Okay. So, and then we talk, I talked to you guys for you and you and you and you and two more here. What I talking about? What do you guys understand?
You spoke of the gospel in a way that you could understand it.
Yes.
And it just made sense.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Exactly.
So, and now you guys know Jesus. Wow. What am I gonna say about this? I don't have words, so.
Yeah, we don't have words either. We're just shocked.
That's what the camera's for.
Wow.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
It is.
Yeah, it is.
This is amazing.
You're amazing.
Yeah. This is amazing.
You are amazing.
You guys are amazing too. Yeah. So I'm happy. Come on. I want to thank you guys for giving a testimony. I want to thank you guys for listening, because this is about life. The gospel is not only the momentum, but is eternal. So what you receive now is forever, and it's free. Okay? I just want you guys to understand, what Jesus did on the cross is still fresh. And you can testify that.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. I want to thank you.
I want to thank you
for complimenting me and saying that he was my brother.
Oh, yeah, he's my brother. You're brother in Christ.
He's my brother in Christ.
Yeah. So amazing. All right. So God bless you guys.
Hi.
Can I record inside the Starbucks? Too late. All right.
Well,
it's too late, I did already.
We agreed to it, so.
Yeah. All right.